When we work, we often need to add hyperlinks in spreadsheets to jump to other tables or add hyperlinks to jump to web pages. So how can we add hyperlinks to WPS Office spreadsheet? Take this spreadsheet as an example. Click Statistics and click the right mouse button. In the pop-up shortcut menu, select the Hyperlink option. You can also use the Ctrl-K shortcut key to open the Hyperlink dialog box. In the pop-up dialog box, click Place in this document. Under the cell reference, select Other spreadsheets as needed. Select Statistics and click OK to complete the settings. At this time, we click Statistics. It will automatically jump to the Statistics spreadsheet. Select the cell. Use the shortcut key Ctrl-K to open the hyperlink dialog box. If we want to insert a web link, we can enter the URL we want to link to in the existing file or web page and click OK. We can personalize the name of the URL hyperlink by entering the text you want in the Text to Display edit box in the hyperlink dialog box. For example, enter WPS Office. The text content of the hyperlink entry then becomes WPS Office. We can also embellish the hyperlink text with a format painter. If you want to learn more about Format Painter, you're welcome to enter WPS Academy. At this point, we can click once to jump to the URL page just entered. We can also use the hyperlink function to link to other documents. Click the text Customers, use the shortcut key Ctrl-K to open the hyperlink dialog box, select Existing File or Web Page, click the document to link to, click OK, and then click Customers to jump to other documents. Using this function, we can have quick access to spreadsheets and other links or files. Did you get it?